Hey guys, welcome to my channel Shimmer and Shine. Today I'm creating a red lips look, so let's get started. First I'm going to apply a BB cream from L'Oreal True Match with SPF 35 and it's in medium shade. I will put dots of this product on my entire face. With the powder puff from Kylie, I'm going to blend it well to give a flawless and bright look. I'm also applying the same BB cream around my neck so that the skin tone around my neck matches with my face. So I'm blending with the same puff. Use the Lakme Invisible Finish Foundation in shade 02. I really like the applicator. It's pretty flexible and applies very smoothly on my face. This foundation offers perfect blending and full coverage for a flawless look. It is really smooth in texture and perfect for all Indian skin tone. I'm using the same Kylie puff to blend the foundation on my face. Color Bar Full Cover Makeup Stick Concealer in shade number 002. This is very creamy in texture and doesn't need much effort in blending. It's a medium to full coverage foundation concealer. I'll apply it to cover my under eye area and dark spots. I'm using the same Kylie puff to blend it well. Now I'm going to use the Color Bar Compact Soft Opal in 002 shade. I'm using a fluffy brush to apply it on my face. This gives my skin a flawless matte finish. It has a good coverage and it is very easy to apply. I'm using an eyebrow brush to comb my eyebrows so that they don't look messy. Now I'm using a very basic Lakme eyebrow pencil to fill in up the gaps in my eyebrows and to give it a little more prominent look. I'm using the Maybelline Eyeshadow Copper Brown Palette. From this, I'm taking the third shade and with my fingertips, I'm applying it on my eyelid to create a base. I'm using a blending brush from Color Bar. I'm using the Maybelline Topaz Gold Eyeshadow Palette. From this, I'm taking the golden shade and adding it on my eyelid area to add a tinge of golden shimmer. I'm using Lakme Absolute Precision Liquid Liner. This is like a sketch pen which is highly pigmented and it is easier to draw patterns without creating a mess. So I want a dramatic look and that's why I'm applying it in a winged style. Lower lash line, I'm using a Kohl from Plum. This is my favorite Kohl right now and it is absolutely smudge proof and long lasting and it is very easy to apply it. To brighten up my eyes a little bit more, I'm using Color Bar Eye Pencil in Emerald Charm shade. This is a very beautiful green color. With an eye curler, I'm going to curl my eyelashes. For mascara, I'm using Lakme Iconic Curling Mascara on both my upper and lower lashes. For contouring, I'm using Lakme Absolute Sun-Kissed Bronzer. This is a copperish color which is very pigmented, smooth and thick in texture. So I'm applying it on my cheeks and then I'll be applying it on my jawlines and then a little bit of in the forehead, and I'll make sure that even I apply it on my nose sides. For blush, I'm using Colourbar Cheek Illusion Blush Coral Craving in 009 shade. This is a very nice coral color. It just gives you a natural look. It is perfect for neutral to cool skin tones. For highlighting, I'm using Sivana Color Shimmer Bricks Shining Star 02. So I'll just apply with a fan brush on my cheekbones and a little bit on my brow bones and on my forehead and a little bit on my nose and a little bit on my chin. For lip liner, I'm using Colourbar Clear Red 001 shade. This is a rich red color and it has a matte finish. This can also be used as a lipstick. Look, I'm using Ruby Woo from MAC Retro Matte series. This is one of my favorite red lipstick and it is super pigmented and has a very good texture. I just love this lipstick. This is one of my favorite red lipstick. Ta-da! We are done! If you like this video, then do subscribe for more such videos.